Welcome to 1 Minute Qiskit, where we answer your questions and share Qiskit tips and tricks. This week, the question is, how do I calculate entanglement entropy in Qiskit? Entanglement entropy is a measure of the degree to which a quantum system is entangled with other systems. If the overall quantum state of the systems is a pure state, then the entanglement entropy can be found by calculating the von Neumann entropy of the reduced states of the subsystems. The von Neumann entropy is defined in terms of the reduced density matrix of one of the subsystems using this equation. In Qiskit, there is a built-in function for calculating the entanglement entropy of a system. The function can take as input a state vector or a density matrix. All states that can be described by a state vector are pure, so their entanglement entropy will be zero. Let's try this out with this 2-qubit state vector, where the amplitude of all four of the terms is a half. So to do this, we import the entropy function and then input the list with amplitudes of the terms in the state vector. We see that the entropy is zero as expected. Here I used a Python list to represent the state vector, though it could also be a NumPy array or a Qiskit state vector object. In general, a reduced density matrix representing a quantum system will have non-zero entropy, indicating that it's entangled with another system. Let's try finding the entanglement entropy of a density matrix that represents a single qubit in a mixture which has a 3/4 probability of being in the state 0 and 1/4 probability of being in the state 1. We can input this density matrix into the entropy function by writing the density matrix as a Python matrix. We see that the entanglement entropy is now 0.811 and so on. So it's non-zero, indicating that the qubit is entangled with another system if the overall state is pure. We can also input the density matrix as a NumPy array or using the density matrix object in Qiskit. If you have a question, feel free to leave it in the comments. Subscribe for more 1 Minute Qiskits as well as other quantum and Qiskit related videos. Thanks for watching. Bye.